Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Wavy. In today's video, we're going to show you how to buy a ship's crest on the PS5 version of Sea of Thieves. This is like the crest that goes on your ship that can put like your name and stuff on it. So it's pretty cool. You guys can basically just customize your ship further on the PS5 version of the Sea of Thieves. So yeah, you guys can do this. Guys, we're going to the Pirate Emporium. You can press square so you guys can purchase ancient coins that you guys can use to buy this. And then you go to Captaincy and you can do a shipmate crest right there, guys. So that's how you do it. And there's different ones you guys can buy too. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.